But if you look at the way the policy developed in the immediate years after the breakup of the Soviet Union, I think if we're honest with ourselves, we would argue that there's certain things that we could have done differently that might have led to a different type of result. Not the enduring partnership that we hoped for at that time, but not the adversarial relationship we have now. Something more along the lines of what I would call constructive competition.